What's up, everybody? OptimusBrit here, and we are bringing you Port Royale numero 7 or 8. I gotta check that. But hello, everyone. As you've been following the series, we are now up to the situation where we have to starve Charleston, which is a French nation, to make sure that they get the message. So let's check out the ships that we've got at the moment. We've got one anchored in Charleston. And how's the life looking like? I need some more organized. How many ships I've got to hand? That's pretty cool. Okay, so Charleston, let's go see what they need. So the task is to starve them, so let's read up on it. Starve Charleston out to force the town's administrator to talk. To cause a famine, you must either buy all the food in town over a number of weeks to ensure that no new goods reach the town. Port Royale 3 is providing you 3 new vessels to help you do so. Okie dokie. So, let's begin. So, what's the food as commodity list? Why can I not? Let me buy it! Why can't I buy their commodities? Charleston. Okie dokie. Yeah, let's see. Repair, no. I got to get these buildings sorted. I keep forgetting what they are. Inventory demand and production 10 days. Okay, that's pretty weird. Is this my ship? Yeah, it is. What am I carrying at the moment? Oh, I've got quite a lot of stock, actually. I could sell that. Not to them, though. Now I can. Ugh. Okay, what can we buy? No bananas for you guys. No bananas for you. Is that sugar? Gotta take that from them. No sugar from you. Hemp? Could they eat wheat? Possible, but cotton? Nope. All the meat is mine. And your bread. You can't eat cigars. They can eat cigars, cloth, and weed. They get pretty trippy. What the fuck's that? Ah, bricks. I don't mind, they can eat that. I'm not really that bothered, but I need some sailors. They can eat bricks. I don't really care about that. Okay, so pretty much starved them. See any quests that we got whilst we're here? No, I don't want your fucking treasure map, you dirty thief. Ugh, right. It's forced to transmit towards the family. You must either buy all the food in your town. I did that. Let's go to Fort Caroline. We haven't been there. See if we can sell some of this shit. We need to port Royale 3 and pick up some vessels as well. Kidok. Oh! Jesus Christ, you want all my gear? You want all that gear? Tell you what, you take that. I'll give you up to around, yeah, give that much. Increased, you want sugar? Yeah, I'll give you some sugar. You want some tools? Yeah, you can have some tools. And you want some of that? No, because you produce that, so I'm not going to give you any of that. What else do I have? Some bread, you can have that. So that was pretty cool. Get some more money back. It's gone up. And I'm so close to a new rank, guys. Oh my god. Let's go say Augustine. Yeah! I'm actually pretty excited. I've also bought a new game for you guys, which I'll be showing you, what was it? Frigate. I'll be showing you guys after I've posted this video. I'll probably be doing another walkthrough of that. So you'll be able to see that, guys, and tell me what you think about it. And more sailors for me. It's a game at the moment which was at, what was it? On Steam it was, how much? 75% off, and it got down to £2.50. So if you guys know the game I'm on about, keep it to yourself and I'll be releasing it. It's nothing big, it's just something that you guys might enjoy. I mean, you never know. We'll have to see. I swear down from plundering. Oh! Yes! Helmsman. Check out my table of goods. Yep. You thought it was just the rubies, but now it's upgraded. Helmsman. Anyone knows what that means, just let me know, because I have no fucking clue. I just say it because it's cool. We have been lacking a certain commodity. I'll get you some cigars, bro. I killed him. Right, so we need some cigs. Some cigzers. Let's go to this place and see. Oh, it's so much money, it's unreal. Entering Grand Bahama. The Bahama Islands. What do you want? It's currently selling well. helmsman, rum is currently selling well. The perfect opportunity is to increase production in our town. I'm looking for an industry producer to build two new businesses. If I knew how to do that, dude, I probably would. Let's go see. 70,000, I mean, bloody hell, why wouldn't I? Can I get one here? Can't make a purchase off the south because you don't have that provision in this town. Oh god. I might get cigs. Yeah, I will get cigs for that other town. Please tell me you produce cigars. Yes. How much do I need? Wait. Always check the task book before buying stuff. Every single time. 31 tobacco. Oh, we get 30 grand. Oh, that's brilliant. Oh yeah, so guys, basically, pick up as many quests as you can. Like, honestly, like, just getting 30 of these, it's a bit of money. But look how much profit I'm going to make. Get 30. It cost me 5,600, yeah? I'm going to make a bomb on that. And that's going to help me fund to get some more ships for the next pirate battle. I've still got some clothes I need to sell. Boom, 32 grand, straight away. Now we'll go back to, I can't remember where it was. It's up here. Fort Caroline. Go get some shit. And then we just start Charleston that again, because it's a new day, it's a new dawn, it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good. Did I get my reward? Did I get my reward? I think I did. Do your task, dude. I gave you your tobacco. What the hell? Give my monies. Did I do it? St. Augustine. Oh, shit. Sorry. I can't just sold the wrong tobacco. Oh, give it back to me, please. Dirty. Oh, shit. I don't care for the crease. I gave it to the wrong people. Oh, fucking hell. Typical Optimus Brit, swear down. Oh, dear. Also, guys, I've been getting quite involved on the Yaush community forum, so go down to there, check out any posts that you want to see that I've done. So I'm just trying to get involved because I'm looking to get more exposure and all that, you know what I mean? Yes, 20 out of 31 sold. Oh, sorry. Hey, come on, give me my 30 grand. Oh, pay off. Serious? Fuck's sake, I'm one off. Can you believe that? How much of a joker does this kid think he is? Quickly pop to Charleston. I'm not failing this quest. I'm getting my 30 grand, I don't care. come on, Charleston, I know we haven't been that good friends. I mean, I'm trying to starve you, but you got to give me some cigs. I need some cigs. Just need one. Thank you. What you got? You got food in. Oh, bananas. They're not yours anymore. They're mine. Oh, you like corn? Not yours anymore. Oh, weed. I'm just gonna rob you. You're not having that. Meat. Forget it. Coffee. Forget it. I've just got so much money, I can do what I want. Bread. No. You're not having any of that. I've just famined you. Or starved you. I've just famined you. I don't know what's going on, guys. I've been a bit perky. I'm happy with this. I'm earning money. I'm not anymore. But I should be. It's just a chilled out episode, basically. We're going to get to sell this tobacco. Quickly. Please. Boom! 31 out of 31 tobacco sold. Where'd my money? 31 grand. Yeah. Bananas for you. Corn for you. Hemp for you. Coffee for you. Meat for you. Rum for you. Bread for you. St. Augustine rep. Representing, bruv. Then you got more tasks that I've gone. Build two businesses in the Bahamas. Adventure campaign. Starve them out. Does Augustine have any quests that I can do? Because I swear there was one. Oh no. Fair enough. I need to go quickly put to Port Royale. Why did I click it? I'm a noob. Pour out is the shit. Oh yeah. I don't want your smelly treasure map. Are these all mine? There they are. Fun convoy. Goddard. What Joey name. Fun comma frigate. Bethia. Is it another one of mine? Yeah, it is. Frigate. Isabella. Isabella. Transfer. Organise. Max. Yes. And we have Bethia. We need to get Goddard. Good old Goddard. Whee! So max that out, and we're gonna go get some sealers. There you are, 44 maxed out instant. Let's get some more. Get some of this. Get some of that. Some chain shots. Golden shots. Awesome. Okie doke. So we've got that ship now. So let's go out. So we've got 3 more ships, and that's pretty cool. So let's get the anchor out of there and send them to there to protect Charleston, so they can't get anything. So let's go. So yeah, guys, this is episode just chilling out, basically. Profit wise, if I can give you any tips before I pop off and let you guys on your quests of your own quests, any way you can, like these quests right here, 80 copper, 80 cotton. That's quite easy, but it's Charleston, so I'm not going to do that because I'm starving them. So yeah, just do anything like that. 5 bananas, you're not getting that. Sugar, no. Hemp, no. Cotton, no. I actually don't want to take that from you. It's harsh. 6, no. Anything else? Meat, yep. And yeah, basically, guys, so if you find any quests, do them. It's probably the best idea you could possibly do, to be honest, because if you don't do them, then you're not going to get any money, and you're going to end up like I was a couple of... well, I was literally skint. So guys, I hope you enjoyed the episode. Please stay locked on the channel. Got more videos coming up for you guys, plus some new games. This has been OptimusBrit. Thank you very much, guys, for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye. Can't find the button.